Ay, natapos din ni John Mark yung pagde-decorate niya ng Christmas decoration dito sa may pintuan. Makikita niyo yun sa pintuan. Tapos nakita niyo si Mickey Mouse doon. Tapos yung railing, linagyan niya ng garland yun. Tsaka yung pintuan. So, kung makikita ninyo, ay lalong gumanda yung kabit. Ngayon dun, para sa mga taong nais malaman kung magkano ang bayad dito sa cabin. Ang pangalan nga pala ng cabin ay Fort Wilderness. Yun ang pangalan ng cabin, Fort Wilderness. So, i-check nyo na lang sa website ng Disney kung saan, kung ano mga information ng Fort Wilderness. Basically, maraming section ito. Maraming area, merong area na kung saan makakakuha kayo ng ganitong klase cabin. Tapos meron din silang area na if you have your RVs and you can bring it in here, there is a certain place where you could be able to put your RVs. May section sila doon. At ipakikita ko sa inyo mamayang gabi kung ano yung section na yun. At pagdating ng gabi, I'm telling you guys, napakaganda yung area nila doon ng mga RVs. Talagang binibigyan talaga nila ng magandang yung Christmas decoration. Titingnan natin yung mamayang gabi. At pero dito sa cabin, hindi masyado. Basically, si John Mark talagang nagdala siya ng mga decoration na kahit papaano. Kagabi nakakita din kami ng yung kapitbahay namin yan. Meron yan, meron siguradong, kasi nakita ko nga kanina, ay meron din silang inilalagay. Kaya makikita nyo mamayang gabi, makikita nyo kung paano yung ilaw na itong ginawa ni John Mark dito sa cabin namin. Okay, para doon sa mga nagnanais malaman kung magkano ang renta nitong cabin na ito, ay kagabi na nasabi sa akin ng anak ko na yung the whole staying namin for two days ay it costs $1,200 yun. So do the math, siguro it boils down to like $600 a day. Kagandahan lang din yun kapag marami kayo, ay doon kayo nagkakaroon ng kumbaga nakaka-save kayo. Para bang kasi anim kami, so parang nangyari nagbayad lang kami ng $100 per person for 2 days. Not bad, malaking bagay na. Kasi kumpleto naman eh, lahat, kumpleto lahat. Merong towel, lahat, everything provided. Nakita nyo naman lahat ng kailangan na basta isang dinaig pa yung hotel eh. Kasi meron siyang fridge, meron siyang dishwasher, meron siyang microwave, may oven, merong convection oven. Yung sabi ko nga sa inyo, 3-in-1, kompleto na doon sa loob. Tapos ang ganda nung yung restroom niya, grabe ang ganda. Talagang provided, may towel, everything, yung full size na bathtub niya doon. Tapos yung TV, ang laki ng TV, nakita nyo naman sa loob kanina. Kaya siguro yung presyo na yun na most likely, you know, $600 a day. Kung halimbawa naman ay 8 kayo, ay malaking bagay niya. Tsaka teka mo nga pala, kung may pet kayo, kasi may pet kami, dala namin si Riley, ang bayad ni Riley ay $100 additional. Okay guys, this is Queen Rascal Pet Trailer. And how you gonna do it? So, let me see, they are doing it now. So, you have to make sure that you have your information, your instruction. And now they are trying to figure it out. Right there, with Charlene and Jordan. So, today we're gonna go biking. Look at that. That is for Riley. Okay, the first piece we have this wheel. So they got 2 wheels. They're trying to put the first one now, right there. Okay. So, and there's a latch underneath in there. You really have to put it in. You see right over there? Okay. Okay, good. So, underneath right there, you have to lock it up in there, okay? And you have to pull the black thing right there on the wheel. I have to make it sure. And we're going on the other side. And then just stick it in there. You'll probably see right there, sticking it up. And then there's a latch. You know, it's kind of small needle that you're just gonna put it in there and then lock it up. All right, and then we're done.
No, we're not.
Yeah, almost. We're done with the two wheels. And then we're going to figure it out. Is it not too easy? Okay, guys, see this thing right over there? So that's the way how you just gonna do it. Just put it in there and then lock it up. Okay, you can take this one out. See right there. So don't forget to read your manual before you start it. Right there, everything is basically right there. Yeah, we already put the wheels, the two wheels, right there. Good. And that is for Riley. Riley, we're just gonna get in there sooner. Riley, are you ready to go biking? Riley is ready to go biking. Pwede na si Riley. Sasakay si Riley. Okay guys, itong bike na nare-rent dito, just to let you know, wala itong brake doon sa kamay, kundi ang kanyang brake ay sa yung foot. Ito yung sasabing foot brake. So ayan, so kinakailangang masanay muna kayo bago kayo lumabas. Kasi sanay nga tayo na ang brake natin sa bike ay yung sa kamay, di ba? Ito ay sa paa, kaya nung unang subo ko ay parang nananibago ako. Hindi ko alam kung paano ko i-brake kasi di ba nasanay nga tayo na ang pag mag-brake tayo sa kamay. Kaya ito ay yung sinasabi nilang old style bike. Yung traditional bike. Okay, yun lang ang tip, guy. Okay?
You know this lady in here? You know this lady? She's always pinching me. She is very happy of hurting me. You know something? Yeah. See. Believe me. I'm a video. Oh my god. Shoot. Guys, that is too much. Sakit nun. Kinurot ako nito. Babak ng itang ini. Did she try to do it to you?
Yeah, she.
It's something like a little tiny kind of thing. And she's very happy about it, something like. Sakit. Yun.
You saw her empty.
Yeah, it's a payback time. This is what you call karma. Guys, look at these two.
had the palaka in our cabin after.